Hi! The word machine is going to teach us how to pronounce words backwards. So what's the word of the day?
EPHRAIM.
And how do you say that backwards?
Murphy.
One more time. Let's pay close attention.
Murphy.
Now you try it. Great job! Make sure you practice and don't forget to give us a thumbs up.